Guys, this is Basketball Star 1130. I'm back with another video, and this one involves the Cleveland Cavaliers. So let's get started. So the Cleveland Cavaliers have fired interim head coach Larry Drew after they fired Tyronn Lue early in the season last year, and Larry Drew took over. So now they have fired Larry Drew, and Larry Drew wasn't committal. He wasn't committed to the head coaching job, so they fired him. And now the Cavaliers are searching for a new head coach. The Cavaliers were a mess this season, mainly injuries to their front court. Kevin Love out for a while. Tristan Thompson missed some time. So they'll have to find a new coach and start rebuilding. Maybe think about trading Kevin Love. But I'm here to talk about the Larry Drew firing. Now I'm going to talk about some replacements for him. So the Cavaliers have already met with Juwan Howard, the Miami Heat assistant. He's getting interest from the Lakers as well. I'll talk about that in another video. And Jamal Mosley, the Mavericks assistant, they've already met with him. So they've already met with Jamal Mosley and Juwan Howard. And Juwan Howard's an interesting one. Some other fits they haven't met with, but I think these would be good ideas. Jason Kidd, he got fired from the Bucks 2 years ago. Mike Budenholzer is doing a great job as the new Bucks coach. But Jason Kidd would be a good option. Monty Williams, the Sixers, 76ers assistant coach, he's also getting interest in the Lakers, so I don't know how likely that is. Jody Fernandez, Nuggets assistant coach, he used to be the head coach of the Canton Charge in 2013-14, and then Alex Jensen, the Utah Jazz assistant coach, he was the first head coach of the Canton Charge in the year he coached there. I forgot what year it was. He was named NBA G League Coach of the Year. At that time, it was the D League. Some college coaches, I wrote some names down. Some college coaches they might want to think about is Jay Wright for Villanova. Villanova had an off year this year, but they're a historic college team. They're consistently winning, except this year. Multiple trips to the NCAA Championship, two NCAA Championships in 3 years. So they got to look closely at Jay Wright. Next, Tony Bennett, the Virginia head coach. I don't think he's been at Virginia for long. I think he's only been at Virginia for 2 or 3 years. Yeah, he hasn't been at Virginia for long. But they just won the national championship, so I don't think that's likely. Next, Kansas. Bill Self, head coach of Kansas Jayhawks. I don't think he'll leave. Kansas had an off year this year. Out of these three, I think Jay Wright is the most likely to leave to go to the NBA college ranks. I mean, a lot of college coaches are looking to crack into the NBA window. Out of these three, I would say Jay Wright is the most likely. I think the most likely out of the other ones I mentioned, I think Jason Kidd would be the best fit. If I had to make a prediction right now who the Cavaliers would hire as their next coach, I would predict Jason Kidd. He's a good coach, well-known, good former NBA player. Former NBA players usually are good head coaches. There's some circumstances, but they're usually good head coaches. I would pick Jason Kidd if I was the Cavaliers organization. So, yeah, that's it, guys. This is Basketball Star 1130. Bye.